We're super excited this year to partner up and feature three community-based organizations. I'm hopeful that through Project Spotlight, people will gain awareness and become passionate and take action.